How to set up access point mode for Pix-Link router. First, connect the Pix-Link via wireless. Default without password. Open a web browser, enter myrepeater.net or enter 192.168.1.254. Submit. On the left menu, select Wizard. On the Operation Mode screen, select Wireless App Mode. Next. In the Wireless Settings screen, you will set the name and password for the Wi-Fi network. Set the name in the SID box. Security WPA/PAT2PSK. Set Wi-Fi network password in the Security Key box.